My name is John Spinks, Senior Principal Technical Marketing Manager for Red Hat Insights. I'm here today to tell you about one of the newest features of the Hybrid Cloud Console, our virtual assistant. In essence, the virtual assistant is a chatbot that helps you find information and complete basic tasks. The virtual assistant is a conversational artificial intelligence, or AI, that uses supervised machine learning, or ML, to understand your question using natural language processing and give you the answer as best it can. For example, if I ask it to help me build an image, it would ask me what type of image and then launch the image builder service in a new window for you. The virtual assistant can query APIs or information that Insights has, but it cannot create content of any kind. You will find the virtual assistant in the lower right-hand corner of most pages, replacing the light bulb icon that you might be used to. Click the virtual assistant to interact with it. Just like any chatbot you may have seen on other websites, the virtual assistant will ask you how it can help. Let's say you want to know about vulnerabilities on your systems, but you're not sure where to go. We can type, "Show me system vulnerabilities." The virtual assistant is responding by showing my 5 most critical CVEs and how many systems are affected by that CVE. I can click the details for a CVE or go to the vulnerability service using the results that the virtual assistant provides. At the end, you're asked to rate the conversation with a simple thumbs up or thumbs down. This helps us to know if the results are helpful. You're also given the opportunity to add any additional feedback. Let's see what else we can do. I'm going to ask the virtual assistant to help me set up notifications. Looks like I don't actually have the permissions to do that. So I'm going to go ahead and ask the virtual assistant to help me with an access issue. I'm going to ask it to request access for me. In turn, I'll need it to contact an organization administrator, and I need access to notifications. I would like it to send a message with additional context. Typos and all. Are you sure you'd like to proceed? Yes. Great, we've submitted your request. On the back end, your organization administrator should receive an access request. That access request would look something like this, where the notifications is the path that is requested for the username tmm-sysadmin, and then the message from the user, typos and all, shows up in your email. The org admin can review the user access in the console by clicking the button in the email, and that will redirect them to the appropriate place in the Hybrid Cloud Console. Before we leave, and even though it's asking, I'm going to go ahead and type in, "Can I give some feedback?" And you can say, "Is it about a bug or something else?" You can say, "Something else? Is it about the console or the conversation? Maybe I've discovered a bug on the console that I want to report, or have some feedback. I can provide it through the conversation or with the form." If you choose with the form, the form's going to pop open, and you can use this to share any sort of a feedback with the Hybrid Cloud Console team. This feedback form does create a Jira issue, which will be looked at by our product management team and assigned to the appropriate group. I hope that this helps you see some of the value of the virtual assistant. Give it a try and let us know what you think.